Jesus, glory to Jesus. Good morning, saints. Welcome to Morning Manna with Apostle Juliana. Jesus is Lord. Wow, what a day, what a season. This is the 1st of April 2022, and we thank God for this. Before we start, today I'm just going to thank God and also commit our month of April in the hands of God. Hallelujah. The Bible says, thanks be unto God, who always causes us to triumph in Christ Jesus. As we begin this new month, I want you and me to raise your hands and thank God for all he has done for us since the beginning of this year. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you. We worship you. We adore you. Oh, Riaba Sete Kamahaya. We thank you for life. We thank you for sustenance. We thank you for the good and the great things you've done in our lives. We thank you for seeing us through. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. The Bible tells us, since I was young, now I'm old, I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor the children begging for bread. Father, thank you, Lord, for your provision. Thank you, Lord, for your sustenance. Thank you, Lord, for open doors. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father, thank you, Lord, for watching over us. As your word tells us, unless the Lord watches over a city, the watchman watches in vain. Father, thank you, Lord, for watching over our lives thus far. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you. The Lord of our salvation, the Lord who fights our battle, we thank you. We thank you. Thank you for those battles you have fought for us, which we could not see, which we could not be sustained if we saw them. Thank you, Lord, for the secret battles you fought for us. Thank you, Lord, for the secret victories you fought for us. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, thank you, Lord, for those good things you did for us this month. Oh, risabalakuza prasalika, mantorobozo praskelehati, mazikete baruzupalandika uzoblahaya, rabauso proskedelehaya. Thank you for the good things you've done for us. Oh, libonsha dikabrondasaya. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for the angels in action you assigned on our path. Yes, from this month. Yes, for the last month, from January to February to March to April, we say thank you. Oh, Rika Zetelebusha Talamaha, Makadoza Praskelehia, Jantalabozo Praska, Rebosa Prasekalahai. Ramasuko prosete haya, lamaso praseka kadio sopoka. Father, go to 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 18. Hallelujah. We want to thank you for everything you've done in our lives. Masoko rabozanta labasaka. As you said in your word, thank God no matter what happened. This is the way God wants to those who belong to Christ. Father, we say thank you. Oh, Raka Zopra Sata, for those so seemingly not unanswered prayers we pray. We say thank you because you know the best for us. Father, thank you for the things which didn't go our way, but they went your way. We say thank you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For those things we thought they were delayed, there was a delay, we still say thank you. Oh, rikabasetoli masotek maliko zopraske de la handuko makazuprasetelebonda seplehatika yantorobobosataka babakazia. We thank you from the positions where we are, like Paul and Silas. Yes, in Acts chapter 16, from verse 25 to 30. Hallelujah. As they sang hymns, breakthrough came their way. Father, this morning, we thank you. We thank you. Yes, when the things we seem not to have changed in our lives, we say thank you. Because as we thank you, we know breakthrough is coming our way. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, orikaba zombla zikola mantosa yakidombroseke kalimoza tekaka. Thank you for qualifying us to see this month of April. We say thank you. Maliko zoprasika leki zoprasika la masukoma yantololobobo shantalaboza rekebe de zaprose kaliga mazopraske de la hido kosha maliko zopraske dia yantorabas yatiko jepekeja yatolimantoshka libozo kobakoshika raka de seprasita kahaya. Father, we thank you. According to Colossians chapter 1, verse 12 to 14. Whereas you say, give thanks unto the Father, which has made us to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in light. Oh, We thank you for the most important thing in our lives, partakers of the inheritance of the saints in life. We say thank you. We say thank you. For now we are in Christ Jesus. We say thank you. We honor you. We are now the part of the commonwealth of heaven. We say thank you. We exalt your name. We exalt your holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, who both delivered us from the power of darkness and has translated us into the kingdom of his Son, in whom we have redemption through the blood, even the forgiveness of sin. We say thank you, Lord, for the forgiveness of sin. We say thank you, Lord, for the redemption. Oh, rikaba sopra sala kauzata, yantolobo zabrasi kamalikoya, lembose kekebekuza brasaya, yantolipo soprasele kausha, lebe soproseka bahaya. Like the 10 lepers, we come back to you. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you for those things you are still perfecting in our lives. We say thank you for those things you have begun in our lives. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you. Mazeteleku zabra for our spirit, soul, and bodies. We say thank you. Mashiko ramando skabalakuisha yantorobo zabra sikalamando yakaban supraskeleha gabosia dileku zabra skeleka yantoromonda shkaliga yambiati. Kuzo prasika kai le meso praske telakuja la kubasio dinga hadaka ukazia prohatikia. We thank you for health. We thank you for healing. Parisho praske dea jula binga dokuja la kamanto skelehi jila mika dosia liko abroske de kausia liga yambariko uzo kobebe sata. We thank you. According to Jeremiah 30, verse 19, Meleka Zompratika Jelebai, Gedel Kuza Plati, the Hilo Kamla, his Ahito, Hashka Brosendele Kuza Pratekahaya, Lekembrosika Dishali Komprahaya. Your word says, then out of them shall proceed thanksgiving, and the voice of those who make merry, I will multiply them. Father, thank you, Lord, for merriness of heart. Father, thank you, Lord, for everything. As we proceed with thanksgiving, we thank you for multiplication, and they shall not diminish. Oh, Rabasete Kataliko, as we are starting this month of April, Father, thank you, we shall not diminish. Our children will not diminish. Whatever is called by our name will not diminish. Because you are a faithful God, you watch over your way to perform it. I will glorify them. They shall not be small. Oh, Rikebashia Dika Bahato. Father, thank you. For we know whatever concerns us. Oh, Labasuku Rabahai. You shall increase. You shall expand. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Mashete Brosilakia. Mantorobe Shikalabasaka. We thank you. For you are on our side. Maliko Zoprasete Kalaka. For we know if God is for us, who can be against us? Maliko zoprashete lekoza parakashata. If you gave Christ your only begotten Son for us, maliko zoprasaka, according to the book of Romans, yetekeleko zoprashika, rekete zamblashika. If he who did not withhold his only Son to us, how much more will he give us all things? Yes, soprasika kaboshita, lakabrosele kauzalaha. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Father, thank you for the finished work you did for us in Christ. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Rabasi tekele kouza yanto prosiko kobosaya. You didn't spare Jesus. Yes, sekele kouza mantere kouzo prasaka. Thank you for all things you are freely giving us, and you are still going to give us. We say thank you, and we know no matter where we are, all things are working together for the good of those who are called by God and called according to his purposes. All things are working in our lives, in our path, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, glory to Jesus. We know things in our path. We know things in our lives. They are working together. Oh, la brosika kalabasika. There's a working. We thank you for the working. We thank you for the working in the different areas of our lives. We refuse to be frustrated in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, la kuzo prasika laboseke. Oh, la basuko lobokoseka. Yes, Father, thank you. Yes, we know we are called by your purposes, and things are working for our good. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, majete kila bonsa dila. la kuja jela mapia zota bala kidonsa pratia jika bala duzo praske dia tunga brate liko akabondo skeliko zipratika liko dengri bondo kaliko dishos jela mandoshi kulobakaya kabalu zoprasi kabala kuza lekobo zomprasi kelebento saprahaja. Father, thank you for your goodness. Father, thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness. According to Psalms 92 verse 1 and 2, maliko zoprashke deleku zaprasika olipo seke landika zipelekindo salika yantolo bonsa kideisho daka yantele bonso daka jikala basika kajikala mando rakebe zika beko zeteka. We thank you, we thank you, for it is good to give praise and thanksgiving unto you, maliko zoprashika kababa, for you are faithful, you are faithful in every night. Robo shadika blatu sheka di boro sandaka makadusha kabalakato, for your loving kindness which is there every morning, my God and my Father. Leko prosekeka, thank you for who you are, for your faithfulness, for your loving kindness. Reko bosha di la bisho takai mantere kuja prasika, you are a constant God, nothing have changed you, you are the same yesterday, today and forever. Mashika di kobro posika lakuz Zambrate ke jila banto ak rebouso dike leki zombratika yantorika bezika la bonta sika leke tonsa blanta. We praise, yes, we thank you. I want to Psalms 22 verse 3, meleke gente likuja praske dea akul bencha dika le bonta kadizo eke deisho braso koko yantele bonshi koko shika. You are holy, you are enthroned to the praise of Israel. Leke brose dika kasika, you are holy. Mezika blondo sika. Oh, la pasukula baba koshika. Yento roba de janta la boshika kobe de sika. Yento roba kashika. We praise you for who you are. We praise you for you. Makazimba la kizo prasele kauya. Let praise and adoration be to your holy name. We praise you. We thank you. Mashetele kousa babaka. Omnipotent God. Omnipresent God. Reliable God. Dependable God. We worship you. Mantele kouzaja. All wisdom belongs to you. Meteke jenke tele bousha tele kouja. Yantolo bounta kaborisha. Master of the universe. Ruler of the earth. You don't need any man to come in your face. You know the end from the beginning. Rika bo santa labakos. Before the beginning we were there. At the end of our lives you are already there. Oh, we thank you. We worship you. We continuously commit our lives to you, because you know the best for us. You know the best for us. Majetele kuza planta lika, yantele de bouza plaseka, yatika balakuza plasekeke. Oh, glory to Jesus. Oh, good morning, saints. As we move in a new month, it declares a new season, a new time. But we must know, every new season comes with opportunities. Every new season comes with new doors. But also every new season, the devil also comes standing, trying to frustrate the purposes of God. So what should you do in every new season? We must be vigilant. That's why in El Shaddai, as the month started from the first to the third, we have to pray and fasting, committing our month to the Lord. Hallelujah. I just want us to pray that as we start this new month, pray for health, divine health. Hallelujah. Divine health on your family. Divine health around you. Health in whatever concerns you. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. The Bible tells us by his stripes we were healed. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah. And he came so that he can take all our infirmities. By his stripes we were healed. I want you to speak divine health, divine health. The book of 1 John tells us that, the 3rd John tells us, beloved, I want you to be in health and to prosper even as your souls prosper. Hallelujah. We want to speak health. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Divine health, spirit, soul, and body. May there be healing to the sick. Hallelujah. Declare it on yourself. Declare it on your family. May you be an agent of healing. May divine health be your portion. He came. He was hanged on a tree. The Bible says, test is the man who hanged off the tree for us, for our healing, to enjoy healing, no matter what sickness can be unleashed by the devil. Disease mustn't take us out of this life. Disease mustn't make us ineffective. Disease mustn't make us, shorten our lives. Pray for yourself. Declare it to your family. Declare it to your surrounding. To everyone who is your beloved. Father, thank you for divine health. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Yes, we pray. We say, bless the Lord, oh my soul. According to Psalms 103, yes, bless his holy name, forgetting not his benefits. He who heals our diseases. Father, thank you, Lord. Yes, for healing available for our families. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, sickness is not our inheritance. Weakness is not our inheritance. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, mazikola manto siko gogo yantelebo zeprasika keleba yantorobo zeprasikedeya yakuto proseka kaya. The Bible tells us how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth, who went around healing the sick. Halakuzo prasika yantelekuzo prasika lamanda. Father, thank you for healing. Father, thank you for healing. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, no hour of disease, no hour of weakness. Yes, it's going to prosper in our systems, in our lives. Yes, in our business. Yes, in whatever concerns us. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, we speak Psalms 18, verse 4. Mashika lamanto siprasia, jelebanka dijo koprati aliko, jekabiso dika leko zeprasika kelebeko, rekebezika. The Bible says, the banks of death surrounded me, and the floods of the ungodly made me afraid. Let's go to the next verse. The arrow of Shiloh surrounded me, and snare of death confronted me. But we thank God. Yes, besides all these things, God fought for them. Hallelujah. In my distress, I called to the Lord and cried to my God. He heard my voice. Yes, Father, we pray this morning. We are calling unto you whatever traps of death, yes, which have been put in our path, yes, to destroy us, to annihilate us. We pray for this month of prayer. We say, Lord, thank you for your hand, which is mighty upon us. Thank you, Lord, for fighting for us in our distresses, in the different areas of our lives. Yes, proshika lamandosha, meleposo proshikaya, maliko prosetika. Your word tells us, call unto me and I'll answer. Father, thank you, Lord, for deliverance. And I will show you great and mighty things which you know not. Father, thank you for watika zombro sakaka yanteleku zoprashika kabab yanteleko, the great and the mighty, the great and the mighty things which we do not know, which are in our path. Oh, halebo zoprashika kalamando. Yes, Father, we declare that we shall prosper in all our endeavors. We shall remain in good things. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, thank you for windows of heaven are opening for us. According to Malachi chapter 3, verse 10, to overflow in blessings. Father, thank you for the grace to be faithful in our offerings and in our tithe. Yes, which will help us for these windows to be continuously open for us. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, thank you. According to Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 3, we are blessed in the city. We are blessed in the nation. We are blessed as we go out. We are blessed as we come out. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we carry the blessing of the Lord, which addeth, which maketh richer and addeth no sorrow. We speak to this month of April. Let the blessing of God speak to us. The blessing of the Lord, the blessing of the Lord, which maketh rich and addeth no sorrow. The fruit of our bodies shall be blessed. The produce of our ground shall be blessed. The increase of our heads. There's increase in whatever we do. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, thank you for the ability to do as your word tells us. He works in us to will and to do for his good pleasure. An ability to do, a working in us to will and to do for his good pleasure. Lord, thank you for working in us to will and to do for your good pleasure. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Makajin Talakijo Brate, Jekedem Progenga Likosha, Leke Zeprosika, Ayakuzam Brate Likosha, Lekozika Lebendo Marika, Yatoka Lekozeprasika Kabe, Leposia Bakasika. Father, we pray that in this month, you are defending us, you are fighting for us. Whoever is rising against us, they are fleeing in seven ways, as your word tells us in Deuteronomy chapter 28. 8 verse 7. Oh, like a bro sete kelebushika. That even if an enemy comes in, you know, one way, he shall flee in seven ways. Father, thank you, Labo Sobrasika, for fighting our battles. Makashi Telebosho Prosika, Yan Telebosho Prosika, Kelebosha, Rabo Sobrosika, Yan Telebosika, in this new month, Lakuzo Brantelekusha, Yatoko Bekoshan Telebosha Prosika, Koshika, Riko Bekoshika. We say this, we go this month, no satanic incarnation will stand against our family, will stand against our destiny. Meshika prosika, no plot from hell, hallelujah, will stand. Kaproseteka, your word tells us, even if the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of God raises a standard. Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for raising a standard in our lives. Maka sopratila kusha branta likuja, akido sobrasheka, yanta lakushiko kobo kasika. A standard in our families, a standard in whatever concerns us. The Spirit of God is raising a standard. The Spirit of God is raising a standard. The Spirit of God is lifting up a standard in our lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, thank you. Your word tells us you frustrate the devices of the enemy so that he cannot perform their enterprise. Oh, Bakasadaba, Mantoko Bashiata, Jete Belekuzo Prasika, Yantelekuza, concerning our lives, concerning our destiny, the Kezabrasika, Yantelekevesiko Kobasika, the Bosekebeka, the enemy is frustrated, Yakekosi Prasika, the enemy will not perform its enterprise. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Nesheke Kelebesam Prasika, Yantelekuzo Prasika, his enterprise against our lives. Yes, sir, we speak a frustration. You frustrate. Yes, the devices of the crafty, Rebbe Sapa, their plan. Oh, Kabasika, may they come to naught. Majika Broseke Keke, Yan Torobe the Siga. We have got Emmanuel, God with us. Mejetelekuda, Menteke Broskalika, Yan Torobe Intoskalika, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Majika Diko Banda. Father, we pray as we go into this month that the zeal of the house of God can consume us, that our desire must be seek after God. Tear us up by your spirit. Let us walk in the spirit. Let us desire to please you. Let we hear you as a friend, as a friend hears his friend. Father, Father, thank you for positioning us to hear you. Father, thank you for positioning us to hear you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Majetele Kubra, Zemplete Kaluba, Yakoproseka, to walk in obedience, to walk in divine guidance. Majetele Bokosek, may our spiritual eyes be flooded with light so that we can see. Oh, Laba Suprashika, may our spiritual ears be opened so that we can hear what you want us to do in this in this month. Yes, we declare, we speak to March, April, we say pray here, hear the word of God. Yes, we collect our opportunities in this month. We open doors in this month in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We prophesy to you, April, that we say you are blessed, you are favoring our children, you are favoring us, opportunities are for us, you are releasing what God has for us in this month, in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you so much for joining me this morning. May we start this month in a good way. It's the first of April this month in a good way. It's the first of April, second of April tomorrow, third on Sunday, which is our special Sunday. But those 3 days, I want to encourage you, join us in praying and fasting for yourself. A place of prayer is a place of empowerment. A place of prayer is a place of we get divine guidance. It's a place where we are directed by God. So I want to encourage you so that you pray and fast so that our lives are in tune with God. Wow, what a month. I'm waiting for mighty testimonies of the good deeds, of the good hands of our Jehovah. In Jesus' name, God bless you. Enjoy this month of April. Jesus is Lord. Hey, Adama, hey, Nana, ya, nija.